Hestia is one of the main characters in Danmachi. She is a goddess and the head of the Hestia Familia. Hestia Familia have 6 members. Hestia, Belcranel, Liliruka Arde, Whale of Crozo, Yamato Mikoto, and Sanjo no Haruhime. Hestia's height is 140 centimeters. She is the shortest among all gods and goddesses. Because of it, she has a nickname, Loli Big Boobs. The voice actress from Hestia is Minase Inori. She is also became the voice actress for Rem from ReZero, Itsuki from Gotobu no Hanayomi, Chino from Gochi Usa, and Yuki from Gakko Grassi. While in this voice actress is Lucy Christian, who have the same voice with Ochako from Boku no Hero Academia, Nagisa from Clannad, Himeko from Kokoro Connect, and Chidori from Fullmetal Panic. Background. Hestia used to be the goddess who lived in the heaven with other gods and goddesses. But finally, all gods and goddesses decided to go down to the lower world in order to live close to the people there. After descending to the lower world, Hestia was taken care of by her friend, Hephaestus. Soon after, she was asked to live on her own, and was given a room at an abandoned church. Hestia tried to create her own familia, but wasn't able to recruit anyone until 50 times. After all, she meets Belle, who became the first member of Hestia Familia. Personality. Hestia is a kind and energetic goddess. She also dreams of being in a relationship with Belle and sees Ace and the other girls as Hestia's love rivals. Hestia is also a hard worker, working 2 jobs just to pay off her debt for the Hestia Knife. However, she also has somewhat of a lazy side in herself. Facts and Trivia. Number 1. In heaven, she refused courtship with males. Hestia, Athena, and Artemis were known as the big 3 virgin goddesses. Number 2. Hestia is named after the Greek goddess of the heart. Number 3. Vesta is the second name of Hestia. Okay guys, thanks for watching my video. If you like this video, please press subscribe because your support, it will make me feel happy to always update my video. After all, I'm Kujorin. See you later.